Hello guys, and today we're going to be doing a new infested outbreak mission slash quest slash event slash alert slash I don't know, but yes, enjoy. Stream, I'm just playing. Yep. All right, here we go. Bro, you could one-shot level 200s with that Galaxion. Are you using the Vandal? Oh, okay. Yeah, they even buffed the regular one too when the Vandal came out. That's so amazing. Well. Honestly. Nina. Alright, let's stop on the screen. Oh, okay. Alrighty. And of course. I'm just not user. Unless I'm trying to rush something. Oh, and that's how you get your Zealot derelict code. This guy said Sonic Heroes. Okay. Alright, and this is what the emissary mission looks like, guys. Here we go! Wait, what? You talking to me? Wait, what happened? Yeah. Scarlet account. Oh, damn. Oh, damn. $300, and I don't know anything after that. I just know it's 100 and 300. There is. If you just, when you log in next time, don't press OK, just go to the top and click the stars. The freak is that? That is so cool. It's funny. Did he die already? I guess so. Well, this thing died super fast. Thank you.
I'll be declining your crap too and sending them another one. They give you all freaking 1500 standing. That's not bad. That is not bad. Emissary. Yeah, that's better than freaking killing two guys for 50. Yeah, the vault runs, yeah. Okay. Use Wukong, he'll be fine. That'll work. I'm sure they're still scoring. Because, like, the first one's easy, but this one is like the third or second one. Into the last 5 seconds, and you see a point get dropped in for the enemy. That'll just be mad enough. But I ain't saying you can't do it, no. I'm just saying. That works. Yeah. Just stop them from touching their things the whole time. Killing them all, and then 5 seconds before the timer stops. Freaking freeze everybody and then drop the points in. That'd be smart. Oh yeah, man. Oh, we got some emissary crackheads spawning. Oh, I hope they're not the new acolytes. I'm gonna be pissed. Cause this one's acting like freaking necros. Wow. That was stupid. Remember how the acolyte, they have a necros mixed with a Mesa? Freaking... Actually, yeah, those are Spocker crackheads. Spocker's cousin. Tell me how they got the same powers. One just charged at us with a rhino charge. The other one spawned a few enemies. Oh, man. I thought I could make this at 133. Guess not. No, never. That's good. Well, we're already getting enough attention from the clan. I don't need any more. And Smurf's awesome. He wants to add another 3,000 people. Have fun with that, Smurf. Have fun. No, but he did. I did tell him to leave the clan and give it to me, and he's done. And he said, okay. So it don't matter what he was. You hear that, Smurf? If you're watching this stream, doesn't matter. Well, he better keep it a nature theme. That's all I know. Oh, okay. Oh well, we'll see where that goes. Mm-hmm. What the freak are these? Oh, they're getting scanned. Yo, we got some new enemies up in here. They look freaky. Each time you kill one, it drops spores. Like, they're like Noxes, pretty much. That's cool, I like that little surprise. Thank you, dude. Oh, there's some more enemies. That one was pretty retarded. You're right. Oh, there's another one of these, and the guy shot it. Thanks. Thanks, man. Yes, that means new enemies means new open world coming for Infested. Oh, I can't wait. I'm scanning these fools. He looks so freaking cool. What the freak? These people fly. They freaking can fly. They legit, they stand there and look at you and do a Superman dash at you. Through the air. What the freaking, that is so cool. What the freak? Yo, this enemy is cool, I can't lie. His arm is like a freaking a boulder of some type. Every time you tune that junk, that thing will freaking make you fly. That is cool. That is cool. Oops, wrong power. That's pretty cool how they introduce us to these new enemies. It's a little weird they ain't put no story behind it, they just brought it out magically. But well, almost about that. I'm on trade, Cap. There's another one. Oh, I gotta scan that. I think a lot of these guys are pretty fast when they want to be. There it is. Dang, that's stupid range! How much is he selling for? I heard that 20 plat each for each lens ribbon. S-E-R-R-O. Ooh, several. That's like the starter weapon that changes everyone's life when they're a noob. And that was the stream, guys. Enjoy.